is it's a witch hunt, because it makes no sense that in 4 months, 4 months, 5 months, I'm indicted.
A default would threaten the gains that we've worked so hard to make over the past few years in our pandemic recovery, and it would spark a global downturn that would set us back much further.